annual collection, Bahala Na. A collection of strips that I've produced throughout the year. And there's also Square Eye Storage, which is an anthology myself, my brother and some friends of ours contribute to as well.
Is there a theme between all the different stories?
Square Eye Storage is mostly oddball humour. And Bahala Na is whatever I feel like doing as well.
And is there anywhere we can find this stuff online?
Yes. I have my website for Bahala Na. And Square Eyed Stories is also .co.uk.